How about the Buckhorn Bucks and Lee Generals? It's Class 6A Region 8, both in a tie for second place. We pick it up in the first half. That's Lee's Carlin Long in that old wild general formation there for the short yardage TD. But back come the Bucks with a run of their own. It's going to be Jack Roop going to hand off to Shamarian Landrum for 40-plus. Buckhorn gets a big win. They are so improved, 34-22.